This is the Gibson Les Paul Jr. Double Cut Tribute Bass. And what a bass it is. When Gibson reintroduced the double cut guitars a few years ago at NAMM, everyone's minds were blown, and when they brought out the bass version, it was like, yes, Gibson are doing awesome things again, and it's fantastic. It's a short scale bass, this. It's got a scale length of only 30.5 inches, which means it's snappy. People always assume short scale basses are for smaller people or guitarists that want to play a bass. Definitely not that. Added a little kind of tonal characteristic to the bass, which adds a little bit more pop and snap. A usual Gibson chat, mahogany body, mahogany neck. It just says it's got a rounded neck on Gibson's site, but it's kind of like a modern C. It fits in your hand lovely. 20 frets on a Rosewood fingerboard. It's a classic kind of Gibson Les Paul Jr. chat, but in a bass, one pickup, two controls, volume, bass. There's a push-pull on the volume control. It's a single coil at the lovely BassBucker pickup. I'm getting proper kind of Thunderbird vibes from this, but apparently it's not a Thunderbird pickup. And a classic three-point bridge, what Gibson use on a lot of their basses. Hip shot ultralight tuners on this bad lad. Cracking tuners, and as you can see, it's a set neck, glued in set neck. 20 of Gibson's finest frets. And the thing, it just sings and sings and sings. This is in full humbucker mode now, and then I'll go coil-tap in a moment. Coil-tap out.